Should have been an easy last job before I retired. Just a sweep of an apartment that was suspected of housing a small-time legal firearms ring. It was nothing I had seen before. Been on the force for 30 years. This should have been a quiet bookend to end my career in this tumultuous city. But a lapse in judgment as I tried to cruise out of my career would ultimately spiral this last mission into something far more sinister. 10 years ago, I would have gotten in there with backup, but in my twilight years, I've seen them getting a lot softer. Open up. This is
Lieutenant Coyle with the BCPD. I have a search warrant for this apartment.
Come in! What exactly are you searching us for?
We just got an anonymous tip from someone in the building that people were coming in and out of this apartment with what seemed to be firearms. But I'm sure you lot are all fine.
Well, there's nothing here, so you shouldn't even bother looking.
We have no definite leads on it, but it's still standard procedure. Just come over and check it out. Anyway, I'm almost done, but I just need to check this bathroom or small side room just to get a full sweep of the whole apartment. Perspective, I finished my last job and collected my severance package. In another, I massacred 3 men and fled with the money and blood on my hands. Nevertheless, I'll be on the lam for the rest of my days. So that begs the question, was this even all worth it? In the end, I don't really know. But I do know one thing about this city is that when you play around matches here, you usually end up getting burned.
Police at the ease in the street.